If you will try to understand the English, it is for all teachers, simple formula. Whole English is only this. There is nothing in English except S. S is English and English is S. How? When you will go for the university level, then inshallah you will confirm what I am saying. So what you have to understand, this much only, and more than that, what I have to understand, listen here, that is ing, same. Here it is called present tense, it is called past tense, and that is called future tense. Generally in present tense we fight. We like, we don't like. Yes. We respect, we don't respect. Here only, lot of complaints we have. Lot of appreciation we have. Life is here. There is no life. It is only future. So what we have to understand? We have to understand that if someone is talking about V1 in sentence, someone who is using the V1 is talking about present simple. For example, you know very well, I read, I write, she goes, hello, she comes, she eats, she drinks, she plays. It is present simple. I read, read is the first form, I write, right is the first form. I see. See is the first form. Verb first form. Last voice. Here someone is using is, am, are, have, has. In any sentence. That is also present simple. So what do you want to say in present simple? Azur, Azar, where are you? Sit down please. Here he is. Have you eaten that chocolate? Poppins? Sure? Get me? Or?
Oh, thank you. Good.
So here, V1 and M is R, have, has. Madam, we are talking about 10 points in one sentence. And these 10 points you have to consider. If you are going to understand these 10 points, it means you are going to understand the reality of sentence. It means you are not going to make the mistakes. It means you are going to become the strong. It means you are moving towards the perfection. So someone who is using, talking about reality, what was it?
Reality.
Yes, reality. Someone who is talking about reality, she is Afsana. Stand up. Are you Afsana? Is she Afsana?
Yes.
Reality. Right? Someone who is talking about reality, that is called present simple. I am Mubin. So here what I am doing, I am using the word am. She is Afsana. Here I am using with the noun or pronoun. Is. With the noun. Next are. We are Indians. Are. Someone who is using with the noun or pronoun. At that time he is talking about the present simple tense. So in present simple tense, what do you want to say? Hello, hello, hello. We want to say, first reality. Second, we want to say, what? Relationship. Salaam alaikum. He is my brother. Salaam alaikum. He is my friend. He is my advisor. He is my teacher. Are you listening?
Yes.
So we have relationship, right? Someone is talking about relationship. Afsana, what type of sentence that is? Present? No, no, pimple now. Don't talk about pimple. Simple. What that is?
Simple.
No, dimple one. What?
Simple.
Simple. Thank you. So someone who is talking about reality, present simple. Someone who is talking about relationship, present simple. Sir, is it your school? Is it your school? Thank you. Ownership. But this is my mobile. Ownership. This is my book. Ownership. Someone who is talking about as the owner or about the ownership. So it means he or she, they are talking only one sentence. What's the name? What's the name? You. Yes, buddy. Your back side.
Musrat.
Thank you. To meet you, feel Musrat. Right? There is no.
Musrat means busy, na?
There is no other Musrat. Did you understand, Hazrat? So here, what I want to say, second point, that is relationship. Third one is ownership. Correct? Someone who is talking, he is talking about reality, ownership. Our third point, what I said was that?
Relationship.
So he is talking about? He is talking about sentence? Present? No, no, again you are saying simple. Simple now.
Present simple.
Thank you. So what we are talking is present simple? First we are talking? No, what we are talking? Reality. First we are talking about?
Reality.
Correct. Second?
Relationship.
Next?
Ownership.
Ownership. Right? Do you like lizard? Don't you like lizard? Cockroach? Don't you like? You? No. He also doesn't. Do you like mango?
Yes, I like.
Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I like.
Yeah, yummy. My child. Do you like chocolate?
Yes, I like.
Okay, thank you. Have you? Tell me. Do you like? Thank you. Take. Sit down. Sorry, don't sit. Likes and dislike. What she does not like?
Lizard.
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 Okay, do you like snake? No? Really? Oh, I also don't like. When I see snake, oh my god! This is correct. So here, what we are talking, likes and dislikes. What? Likes and
dislikes.
Likes, dislikes. These are the points. If someone who is talking about reality in the sentence, someone who is talking about relationship in the sentence, hello, someone who is talking about ownership, someone who is talking about likes, dislike, that is the sentence?
Present simple tense.
Simple, correct. Next, I am coming towards other 5 points. What is your strength?
No,
strength, your strength. What's your strength? Don't you know what your strength? Are you batsman or ball? You? Do you play cricket?
Yes.
Are you batsman or ball?
Batsman.
Sit down. So his strength is batting. Who is baller? Is there any baller in your school? What's your highest? Means how many the wickets you have taken?
Five.
And the run?
46.
Mashallah. Good. His strength is bowling. You also have an strength, communication. You also have an strength, bold. You also have an strength, curiosity to speak up. These are your strength. If someone who is talking about strength, not class strength, someone who is talking about his personal strength, that is means present simple. What simple, Bhaji?
Present simple.
Thank you. Sixth one, what's your weakness? Do you have any weakness? Sure? MashaAllah, good. I have one weakness. Can I share? My weakness is teaching. Yes, it's weakness. I cannot live without teaching. Yes, I can live without food. Just we had a lunch. So sir said to me, sir, itna hi kaafi hai. Yes, that is enough. But what's my strength? My strength is teaching. Sorry, weakness is teaching. And second point is that my weakness is I get serious to my profession. It's my weakness. And my actual weakness is that, can I say? I feel a child when I meet the childs. I feel strong Salman Khan when I meet to the strong man. Right? This is my weakness. Are you understanding me? So you also try to understand your weakness and strength. So someone who is talking about strength, weakness, that is also present simple. 7 points. 8 1 Mary. Shall I say? Like, dislike, strength, weakness. Next one, what's your dream?
My dream is a doctor.
To become doctor and use injection to the patient. Okay, no problem. Thank you, sit down please. Doctor, whenever I listen the name, I scare. Really? The injection, danger. Stand up. Because of, you can become well. No, sit down. Next I will say you. Sit down. Total points, how many I said? Fast, don't have time.
Seven.
Huh, first point.
Reality, relationship, ownership, strength. Life, dislike.
First,
reality, relationship, ownership,
life,
dislike, strength, bold,
weakness,
bold,
dream.
She wants to become the doctor. If someone who is talking about his or her dream, they are talking about present simple. Sit down, please. Next one is routine activities. Stand up. What was it? Routine activities. When do you get up? Tell me, when do you get up time? Yes, tell me, when do you get up? Early morning, or 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. When do you get up daily? 7 o'clock. Good, sit down. You? No, by sitting answer.
6
o'clock. You? Good. You? Sit down, please. I'm feeling shame because I do not. Sit down. Yeah. What routine activities is also our daily activities described in the present simple. So now the question arises here, how to form the present simple? So if you want to form the present simple and you want to say your daily activities, just only use V1, automatically you can form. And is MR you are using, it means you are talking about your reality. Have as you are saying, relationship and ownership you are talking. And next point is that you are talking about your dream and strength and weakness, likes, dislikes, all those points you can use by using this particular word which is called verb first form. Next, I am coming towards the past simple. Had you the lunch? Had you the lunch?
Yes, sir.
Did you take lunch?
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yes? Answer complete.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Long answer. Did you take lunch?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Stand up. Fast, come on, brother. Don't hurt. Did you take lunch?
Yes, sir. Take
lunch. Wrong answer. Mm-hmm. Did you drink water?
Yes, sir.
Wrong answer. Did you play cricket?
Yes, sir.
Wrong answer. Did you understand English? Jyoti? Gyan Jyoti?
Yes, sir. Yes, I am understanding
English. No, wrong answer. Did you play cricket?
Yes, I play cricket.
Wrong answer. Did you eat biryani?
I eat biryani.
So wrong answer. Did you see picture by way of sitting answer?
Yes, I see picture.
Wrong answer. Did you send message?
Yes, I send message.
Did you call to your friend?
Yes, I called.
Did you play cricket?
Yes, I played.
Come here. Clap for English. Understand this answer. Did you see picture?
Yes, I seen picture.
Wrong answer. Did you see picture? Did you see picture?
Yes, I saw picture.
Did you write letter?
Yes, I wrote letter.
Did you drink water?
Yes, I drank water.
Did you understand English?
Yes, I understand.
Yes?
I understood English.
Did you play cricket?
Yes, I played cricket.
Did you meet to the Wahab Sahab?
Yes, I met to the Wahab Sahab.
Did you come to the PC school?
Yes, I came to this school.
Did she reply me?
Yes, she replied.
Replied you?
To you.
Did she drink water?
Yes, she drank water.
Where did you see that? Sit up, please. So here someone who is using the second form. So it means he is going to form the past simple. And he wants to say the past activities recently or any time. And say was and where had. Was and where, you can say the past time reality. We were in the hotel, sir, just now, right? Correct. But he was in the school alone. You have cheated me. You came without taking the special Indian tonic. What's the name? Indian tonic? Tea. So, he was here. And you both were here. But alhamdulillah, we were there. So, at that time was and where, someone who is using, it means he or she, they are talking about the past tense or past reality. And here, you can say, I had many friends. बहुत सारे मेरे दोस्त थे. अब नहीं है. इंडिया में दे आर नॉट इन इंडिया, दे आर आउटसाइड. जस्ट ऑन. सो आई हैड मेनी फ्रेंड्स इन इंडिया, नाउ दे आर आउटसाइड द इंडिया. सो समवन हु इज हैविंग, हु इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द पास्ट ओनरशिप रिलेशनशिप, ही कैन यूज हैड. नेक्स्ट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट फ्यूचर. If someone who is using V1 plus will, will plus V1, it means he or she, they are talking about future simple. And future simple, what do you want to say? You want to say that in coming days or coming time, I will do this or that work. So these are the three tenses you have to understand by following these points. Write down these points. Write down, note down please.